This is incorrect. When an IUD is fitted, the entire device sits inside the uterus, so there is no way that the partner should be able to feel the device itself. Occasionally, shortly after the device has been fitted, your partner might feel the strings of the IUD, but these will soften up after the first few weeks and they will curl around the cervix, and then after this time, your partner shouldn't be able to feel those threads.